You're watching Banks. Another vibe, another reaction. Let's get right straight into it.
I'm here to do the review of Ruger's EP, his Deluxe EP, the second wave Deluxe. Now, as you already know, if you've been on my channel before, you would know that I do the review and I don't like to like do the whole album or EP because we're going to be here for the whole day and I don't want to waste your time. I always try and whittle it down to my top 10s or top 5s or top 3s. Actually, it's between top 5s and top 3s. Top 10s would be sometime in the future when someone does an album that has got 50 tracks in it. But yeah, I'm doing my top 3 on off this EP. You already know Ruger is a different vibe. He's a different artist. He's very unique in his own way. Even when he came out 2-3 years ago, people were like, oh, is this gonna be like Rema? But nah, mate, he's carved his own way. The fact that he's so much, his rendition of Afrobeat is such a joy to hear and listen to, because this guy is like on a vibe, but lyrically he's too good. Like, I swear down, Ruger, listen to every Ruger song, even when he's freestyling, he's too good. Now anyway, moving on swiftly, my number 3 on this album is Girlfriend, and that's track number 5. I like this tune because, you know what, it's so unique in its own way. Do you know what I'm saying? It's just, it gives me that vibe of 2010 Afrobeats, that peak era of this kind of bounce. So let's go. Hear that bounce? Hey.
You're watching Banks. Another vibe, another reaction.
Can't seem to take my eyes off you, especially a bite and move. The way you hold that thing, me wanna hold that thing. Baby, let me take a look. Oh Lord, me want all the girls in the whole world. I know what I'm doing is so wrong.
Ayo! Let me tell you something, yeah, to a lot of people that, again, maybe you joined this the Afrobeats era in this time, this new exciting times. But if you've been with us from the beginning, from the 90s till now, this bounce, you would have heard it in Baba Fryo. You would have heard it in Daddy Shoki. That bounce, yo. So those people that know, they're regular guys, man. You guys would know.
I can focus, we definitely don't give a fuck. She said she know me got a girlfriend, and so what? She said she know me got a woman on me bed. What if I? What if I? Oh, Lord, what if I? What if I do? Listen to me quick. So my girlfriend says she wants me back home by 2. What will I do? So me tell her say my car broke down at mile 2. Girl, I won't be home so soon. Oh Lord, me want all the girls in the whole world. I know what I'm doing is so wrong. But since no man can focus, we definitely don't give a fuck. She said she know me.
Wait, hold on.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Hey, yo, hey, yo, 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 listen, that tune is a banger, and I see why a lot of people are, you know, it's on, you know, you can, he see why it's on social media, you know what I mean, making its rounds. Now, moving on to my number 2, and my number 2 on this EP is the wonderful Useless. Hey, yo, listen, Useless is such a banger that the first time I heard it, I was like, swear, I know this is Ruger, but this is slightly different. And I was like, you know what, let's just go and listen to it, let's go. You hear what, when I heard it, I was like, I had to look again. Is this Ruger? I know it's him though.
You're watching Banks. Another reaction.
Honestly, when I first heard this tune, I was like, wait, that sounds like Mali. No, that sounds like Rema. No, that's a, and I was like, yo, this brother is different. He's different.
You're watching Banks.
She need no permission anytime she see division. Cremate me body anytime you give me seizure. Full affiliation, you need no deliberation. That's what we need right now. Full annihilation, you need no deliberation. Call me master. That's what me need right now. I surrender to your dangerous body, to your
your dangerous body, surrender. To your dangerous body, yeah, yeah. Baby, me surrender. To your dangerous body.
What?
To your dangerous body, surrender. To your dangerous body, yeah, yeah. Girl, you render, render, render me useless.
What?
Render, render, render me useless. Yes. Girl, you murder, murder, murder my conscience.
Fire!
Ayo. What a banger. What a banger, man. Yo, this guy is a different beast. I'll be honest with you. The first listen, well, on my first listen of this Deluxe EP, I was like, I'm not too sure. Then I said, you know what? I was on my way to work. I was like, you know what? Let me give another listen because it's not fair. Because maybe I was in a bad mood then. Actually, I was in a bad mood because I was running late and I was trying to still listen to music. Do you know what I mean? So you're already in a bad mood already. So your mind is not set and ready for a tune. You know what I'm saying? But yeah. Anyway, moving to my number one track, and this is the number one track of this out of this Deluxe EP. Yeah, I'm like, I will play this till kingdom come because of the uniqueness, bro. You know what I'm saying? What? You must be crazy. Wee wee. What? This tune is a banger.
You're watching Banks. Another vibe, another reaction.
Piss me off.
Me
na feel like you're an angel in a demon body. That's why me na hesitate to screw you. She walk through the hallway with a sainted.
Don't piss me off. What a banger. Let's go again. Let's go again.
You're watching Banks. Another vibe.
Go again.
I feel like you're an angel in a demon body. That's why me not hesitate to screw you. She walk through the hallway with her sainted body. Call on make a man knows them. And you move to the reggae no be blues. And no, yarnia, make a suck your no, no.
Man spoke Hausa. Man, you know what Yaninya means in the Hausa language? Means baby girl, like, you know what I mean? Beautiful baby girl. Just basically a description for a girl. And man says, suck your, you know, your milk. Where does milk come out from? And a woman. Nastiness.
Me like the way that you roll it, jiggy like that. And I know that you know that's me feel ya. And everybody evil, nobody only like
Tunes
that. Put your hands on the pole, wine selector. She puff cannabis smoke and she lit it. She a body of the highest order.
One of the only guys in the Afrobeat scene. Actually, you can hear the reggae influence in his tunes.
Sweet, for real, for me. Sweet, c'est la vivi, hasta la vivi. Looking pretty. Now, ooh, baby, cuckoo, kill me, bad gariri, cuckoo, kill me now, ooh, cuckoo, ruku, beat it, on her knees, she say, now, wee, wee, now.
Olo, mi, lara, oh, olo, mi, lara, oh, oh, my, am, olo, mi, lara, oh.
Olumilara means she's got meat. You know, she's a bit chubby. She's got flesh. You know what I mean? Ayo.
She wants me to tear her. Finish with her. She tell me thank you. Email. And you move to the reggae no be blue.
You're watching Banks. Another vibe. Another reaction.
She puff cannabis smoke and she lit it. She a body of the highest order. Crazy girl. I know say me and the Jones, I know the reason like that. My brain in this order. So give me that. Sweet, for real,
what?
For me. Sweet, c'est la vivi, hasta la vivi. Looking pretty, me need it now. Oh baby, cuckoo kimi, bad gari.
Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Well done. Fantastic stuff. Guys, you know all about Ruga anyway. Just here to just, you know, dope. Listen, I wish it was, you know what I mean? I wish other songs were on this Deluxe EP because I feel like it's too short. And of course, we've heard most of the songs on it anyway. I have heard most of the songs on it anyway. It's just those three that stood out for me. Obviously, the other ones, they're new, but these three, I mean, these three I just reacted to. Amazing. Amazing, amazing. Production on point. It's everything just on point. The beat, the cadence, his flow, how he carried the beat, how the beat carried it. Unbelievable stuff. And you know what? Until next time, guys. Peace.
Fire!
For real, for me.